Hey, can I get a cheeseburger and fries, please? Oh. One sec. No way, it's Grayson, yo!
It won't be added to your collection because...
What do you mean the collection?
Yeah, I don't think you're gonna put it in your videos,
bro. Oh, he doesn't think it's going in the vlog. He says he has a surprise for me, so we'll see what it is. Is it a car?
It is a car.
A brand new car?
It's a brand new car.
Is it the Honda Accord?
Yes.
That's beautiful. Wow.
So
are those spare rims too?
No, those are the actual rims that came with the car.
Wow. Yeah, and this came with the car too?
Yeah, that came with the car.
I sure hope so.
Honestly, Bondo, a little bit of a scrape in there.
Just a little Bondo and a little bit of paint, a little bit of body work.
Yeah.
That'll fix it right up.
You've seen my RSX, right?
So I've seen your RSX. What happened to that?
Oh, I crashed my RSX.
You crashed your RSX?
Yeah, totally. Totally.
Oh, really?
No.
Oh, you're good.
Yeah, this is my daily.
I totally believe that, too.
It's got a little bit of rust underneath here.
It looks perfect condition.
It burns oil.
That's good. No, it's supposed to burn oil, right?
Yeah, well, especially when it comes black out of the back of the tail, right?
Number one tip with Grayson, if it's not burning black oil, it's broken.
If you can't come back the next day and it's already lost half its oil, it's broken.
You got Sparco seats in there too?
Yeah. Sparco.
Just debadged Sparco seats,
yeah,
of course.
I hope you don't know.
Go pop the hood.
He's got a K24 under the hood.
A K24?
Not joking.
What does that mean?
It's a 2.4 liter K-Series. Commonly known to be the 1,000 horsepower K-Series.
Oh, this is 1,000 horsepower?
No. This is 160 horsepower.
Oh, but it's known as 1,000 horsepower.
Yeah, this is the one that you can upgrade to 1,000 horsepower.
With what? New oil?
Of course, this is the most basic version of it. You can't even make that much horsepower on this. It's got 160.
But it can push 1,000 if you put enough into it.
Yeah.
Why'd he sell it?
He was looking for a bigger car, is what he's saying.
Yeah, more money.
It smells like piss in there. So.
Okay.
That's probably where the discount came in. This kid took a pee in the back seat.
What does happen if I open this?
It's probably really hot right now, so it might explode.
That sounds fun.
I do clutchless shifting in this.
That's impossible.
No, it's not. It's not impossible. You just gotta, like, rev match it. It's actually better for your transmission. If you do it right.
You also said black oil is healthy for your transmission.
That was a joke.
Oh, he was kidding.
It's all right in here. It's only when you get in the back seat.
That doesn't smell like my pee. I can make it though.
No thanks.
This is shiftless. What is it?
Clutchless
shifting. Here we go. Whoa! He didn't even touch the clutch there.
Yeah. Didn't touch.
How'd you do that?
So I'm pushing it out of fourth, and I'll rev it probably there. Like 2,000, and
oh, wow.
It pops right back in.
Wow.
Landon driving with a standard again.
Welcome back to Top Gear. Today we're driving the Honda Accord. It's a nice drive. It's a good shifting. It smells a little bit like pee. Back at it again with the Honda Accord.
This car, it'll pick up so many more chicks than the RSX ever could. So.
Well, you have more space in the back.
Landon's probably gonna delete every single moment of this just so he looks good.
Hey, whoa. Well, I'm not ready to make an offer right now, but I will think about it.
Yeah.
I'll get back to you with an offer soon.
Yeah.
As long as the VIN checks out. What was the VIN again?
528-65H255.
Wow, that's eight. Cool. It's like eight numbers short of an actual VIN number.
No way, the watch C6? That's the one I've always wanted.
Okay, come on, Andrew!
Next time you talk to the camera.
I can't talk and play.
Are you giving us like a recipe right now?
Yeah, put daffodils in your mouth, they won't come out wet.
Nice. Come on. Yes!
There you go.
Okay. Yo!
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
What happened? There's one thing about Andrew you guys should know is that when he commits to a bit, he really commits to a bit.
Camera on or camera off, it doesn't matter.
The camera was on?
What'd you say, you're pregnant?
No.
I didn't hear you.
I'm pregnant.
So you did say I'm pregnant. Yeah, that's sort of what I thought. What are you guys whispering about? See, that's the thing about girls. They're always in the corner somewhere whispering about how hot we are. I hate it. It sucks. Justify myself for the vlog here. Look at my leg hair. Look at this. There's leg hair there.
Happy birthday Santa Hilwa. I'm doing it in Arabic.
Oh, okay.
But, yeah. Are you still going?
Definitely not.
I don't know where to begin with that. I don't know what you said. Intense game of tic-tac-toe.
There's nothing on the board.
In one corner we have... What's your name?
I don't...
Wet McGee. On the other corner...
Dry McGee.
What's going on here? On the other corner, Dry McGee. Get out of here, Wet McGee. Dry McGee weighing... How much do you weigh?
Dry.
Dry! Let the games begin. The first move goes to Wet. Second move goes to Dry. Ooh, the corner crossover. Bad move on the X part. Oh, it's game! With the turn of the tables, Dry takes it all. You didn't even see it coming. He's still dancing though. He's still powering through.
He's gonna launch me.
Yeah, it's gonna be low. There you go.
Table. That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
Show me her.